Live streaming today. I will show you the, again how cut the tuna. Today's tuna is from my hometown side, Kanagawa Prefecture, from Nagai Port. It's taken care by my friend fisherman. お友達の、漁師さん兼仲買さんのお魚、神奈川、うちの地元の神奈川県。今日は、キハダなんですけど、メジ、キハダのメジとキハダの大きいのが来てます。でちょっと。どうやってバラすのかを見せていきたいんですけど、ちょっと待ってくださいね。またお待たせ時間が、ちょっと配信できてるかをチェックさせてください。多分音声もさすがにもうこれで大丈夫なはずだ。チェックチェックチェック。あ、 OK、 大丈夫ですね、できてますね。よし、 Thank you for waitingYeah, I wash hand first. Usually the tuna is a fisherman don't get a 神経締め and then the blood not take care so much, but this one is a my friend's fisherman special items. So they take care the 神経締め nerve kill, even the tuna.まあちっちゃいから、見てるのはスモールワン、you can see the、this one like I say, カマ、カマ、チーク、but it's very small one, they're not so many fat. This one, how say, flavor is more important. This small one, total weight is, I think, around 6 to 7 kg.Later I cut the bigger one. Bigger one that looks like a 30 to 40 kg. It's a not bluefin, it's a yellowfin tuna. 三浦の、キハダマグロですね。これはちっちゃいので、あっという間にバラせる。こんな感じですね。ちょっとね、わざと。この骨側にかなり今身をつけました。 Now the purposely I cut little bit the tick for the bone side. So I want to scratch the bone side meat here. Yeah, this one can see. Now this one ネギトロ中落ち。この骨のそばの身がね、すごい美味しいです。This part actually ね、very tasty. I think the same as like a chicken, beef, pork, lamb, anything near the bone side, meat is very tasty. Yeah, no enough だ。This very close with the bloody part is a bit like already smelly fishy, so I don't take. So ね、中落ち、my lunch maybe. Finally today I remove the mask for the movie shoot.In Singapore, still when the open, then customer come, we still need to wear the mask. But now the preparation time, so I remove the mask. This part also later we scratch. で皮もここで引いちゃう。この皮もねちょっと厚めに引きます。 This is a skin part also bit thick. I put thick then like this. normally most of the young bluefin tuna is here have many like can see the blood horse, blood crow, but this one that they take it very much, so almost the blood is almost removed already. Then this one also I keep, then later scratch. メジなんかもね、ここの皮をちょっとわざと厚めに取るのが、ポイントですと言いながらちょっと残っちゃった。まあメジトロ、メジトロですね。メジマグロのトロ。あんまり脂はないけれど、食感と香りが非常にいい。これ素晴らしい。こんな感じ。でもう一個、これが背中側。Then bigger size one later I will show you is I buy the only here to here can easy to image. But size is very different. メジを下ろしてからね、大きいやつを下ろすと結構イメージがつきやすいんじゃないかと思って今撮ってます。これは割る前に、いやでも柵取ってから割ろうかな。一回テンパ跳ねた方がいいかな。ちょっとね、高いんで、テンパを跳ねます。テンパって言い方がね、マグロ屋さんとか寿司屋さんの言い方かもしれないですね。いざ、ハセ、アッパッパ、トライアングルパー、見せテンパ。これもわざと、皮は厚めに引きます。This one the purpose again. Purpose rebits remove the remainder meat to the skin part. ああと言いながらまたやってしまった。ちょっと残っちゃった。これも取っておきます。背中こんな感じ。すごい綺麗。Very beautiful.少しじゃ一回、まな板をきれいにして、ちょっと待ってね。それプレジベート again I need to wash the chopping board。 これが、This one the、bigger size. Total weight is around 30 to 40 kg. Ah, maybe more than that. This one already is over 10 kg. Later, I will ask the how many total weight is the how many kg. This one, like near the center part of the tuna, center to the near the tail side, it's the back part. Then this one is a bloody part, so we need to remove. We need to remove first.Ah, cannot see. 見れないね、そっちからだと。Sorry, is the camera angle is cannot see the this side. Bloody part. This one, sorry, need to throw away. If very fresh, like actual day, the catching actual day, then still can cook. But now already aged for the.5 days, 4 days, 5 days. So already blood is getting a bit smelly. So need to remove. Aging is one way to concentrate and then the umami is increased. But the other problem is become wastage part. Now the have a food loss issue, so we need to think how aging. Then this top part already touched the air, so little bit better curve. One layer. This one is not for the customer. This one is actually for the our staff. And once curve how say here when touch air, then color is more vivid color will be appear. ここすごい美味しい。Here is very tasty. It's a back part. Back, near the back fin side. 分かれ身だね。Especially we say 分かれ身。分かれ身は抱き身。Then carving.All part carving. This part too. It's a little bit carving. Then finally.We start to break the tuna. See the over four finger, almost eight finger. So we can remove this part, this part. ちょっとナイフがちっちゃいな。Bit small knife. I should use the bigger knife. ちょっと舐めてたね。Then, よいしょ。これ赤身パート、リンパート、赤身。So we break later. Then have a 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. ちょうどいいね、指の先。We said that this is the hand measuring.This one, this way is just nice for the, this slice. Then it's three, how say, hand measuring become this the open finger, thumb to here. So here cut. Then this part is a tutorial part.To cut. はい、キハダマグロ中トロ。これもちょっと油薄いかな。でもすごいベリーベリークリーミーテクスチャー。When I cut, I feel very creamy.筋ちょっと硬そうだな。とりあえず、あとファースト、we cut four layer中トロ。セカンド。いや、サード。Then, fourth,中トロ。ちょっとブラディだね。で、this part is getting chewy, so, like, cup. avoids the chewy part. Here it's a bit lean. Then this chewy part cut bit thick. Then later we make negitoro again here. Yeah, this one a bit here, very strong, very chew. Then near the fin, back fin part. どこついちゃって。はい、分かれ身。Later, I will carve here. ちょっと wait a moment again. よいしょ。Then again, one more, same thing. This one is near the tail side, seshimo. Ocho wa haite ikanai. It's very nice fish fat, buttery fat.刺身も中トロ一番。刺身もの二番。あの宮田クロスビズテールサイド here is a bit chewy, so maybe later I cut here, then it's the make ネギトロ。Here, very nice. Yeah, the lean part. Then again, this chewy part cut a bit bigger. Then go to the negitoro side.Then last part. Ah, so here, ne, this the fin muscle can remove by the finger. It's a fin muscle. Shinaka の方からね、指入れるとこうやって外れます。まあここは筋が硬いんで、後で、磨かないとダメです。で、また再び。ここのネギトロを引っかく。これがまた美味しい。This one was very nice. It's near the skin side ネギトロ。Near the skin side is more fattier than the near the bone. こんな感じかな。ネギトロ。はい。ちょっともう一回まな板当てられます。ちょっと待ってください。で、ちょっと麺も。Then cut bluefin tuna, yellowfin tuna, and the bigger fish point is how say when touch the skin side is a bit dirty, so need to take care of the chopping board. That's why now I use the below the paper.So it's more like a quick and rapid. マグロもね、おろすよりもいかに汚さない、まな板を汚さないようにして手早くおろすかがかなりのポイントです。 で今これから赤身の部分をやっていくんですが、はい、あ、お、コメントがいやー、ファイナリーマイフレンド have a comment。 エドワドロ・ラモスさん、おはよう、 Thank you for watching。 チャーさん、ハロー、ロングタイムの日は、いや、ソーリーね、ロングタイム、いや、I have the many something happening is life is happening。 So recently I couldn't do, but finally from this month is getting, I can make time, so I restart the YouTube channel。お、マラソン大学白方さん、名前言うなってこんにちは、おはようございます。すっかりね、もうちょっとで、完全に落ち着くと思うので、もう少しお時間ください。白方さん、いや、これ赤身どうしようかな、手作で取ろうか悩ましいな、長作で取ろうか、一回割ろうか、ここで天杯跳ねて、もうね、How to break the リンパと赤身パート very important。 逆がいいかな、こう三角で取って、あとは、長尺、素晴らしいね、こんな木肌市場に絶対ないからね。普通の木肌ではございません。 Usually when I say the yellowfin tuna in Japan is a grade is like a medium grade is a top grade is a exactly the bluefin tuna, but this the yellowfin especially the my friend fisherman Chujin taking care then its level is totally different. This one is a how say different enjoying taste umami.As a bluefin tuna、クロマグロとね、楽しみ方が全然違うです。この木肌は本当うまそう。ずっと食べたい感じですね。切った時の食感でも全然違うのが分かるんで。で、こっちはちょっと手作で。お、お、マニア、マニア、マニア。おはよう、こんにちは。また YouTube でライブやってるよそのうち、時間できたらサムネイルとかも直すんで、よいしょ、はい、これで終了かな。で、I want to show the purposely make the different cutting. This one is a like a long、we say 長尺 is a long square. This one is to cut like this wayThen this way is exactly hand measuring. This one like easy to use, easy to finish. So very busy place, I recommend this way. So wastage is not so maybe. This way is like a limited customer seat restaurant. Usually we do this way. So it's how say, can control the aging speed too. Okay, じゃあ today is that's all. Just I think 15 minutes, 20 minutes maybe.Okay. 20分ぐらいかな、今日のところはこれで俺は終わろうと思います。 Thank you for the watching. Then see you again. Bye bye. Yes, yes. Yeah.